In order to create a new multiple zone layout, we open the Layouts page, click on Manage Layouts, and we then click on the Add Layout tab. So we're going to name this layout Multi-Zone. We then click on the Add button, and again we can now see the new layout that we've created with a blank canvas. If I click on the name of that layout, it takes us through to the Layout Designer. From here, we can then add our zones. In this example, we're going to add the first zone, which is Zone A, and we're going to create a playlist for Zone A. We click on the Save button, and we select Save All Changes and Edit Playlist. What the CMS has done here is it's created a playlist with a default background file in the playlist. This is the background image that we're going to be using. We can see that the duration is shown as 10 seconds. If I click back onto the name of the layout, it will take us back into the Layout Designer. So at the moment we can see that we have our single zone layout. Now it's a simple case of adding our zones and overlaying them onto our background image. If we click on the Add Zone button, we've now created Zone B. I can then reposition and resize Zone B. From the Zone Properties menu, I can also enable or disable different formats of media. In this case, I'm going to enable Movie, HTML, Image, and Text. We can then repeat this process for any number of zones. So with Zone C, again, we resize. With Zone C, we can see that only the text has been enabled. Once we have created our zones, it's then a simple case of creating a playlist of media for each of those zones. So we highlight the zone in which we want to manage, click on Save, and then select Save All Changes and Edit Playlist. We can now create the playlist for the zone, Zone B. Again, we can see that OneLand has created a default playlist with some default media. If I then click onto Zone C, again, we can see that OneLand has created a default playlist which we can go on to edit.